Wait, okay, whew.
Let me flip the names now. Okay, one sec.
All right, we're in there. For real.
We are. Here we go. Winners finals, Fame 96 versus Jan. Big bodies versus Evo top three. It's going to be really interesting to see how... I'm excited to see how Fame approaches this squad. How he approaches fighting Jan.
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight.
Round start. Yep, just show respect. Don't want to try to gamble too early. Gets hit across white, but first.
He put it all on black and it came on red, so there you go. Oof.
It's the 360. Push blocks the 2C. Jin gets beat up. Okay, Narukami should be dead here. Super. Damage.
Ooh,
cool. So now Jin's at half his HP. Level 1 resonance. Overhead. He had to block that high, sir. Mix up. Ooh, he jumped. There's the resonance. Here's the mix up. Ooh. Sparkled. Yeah. Fame still doesn't have two bars. So he can't just... Oh,
EDP, but no punish there to really make it happen. But oh, there we go.
Yeah, he's trying to do EDP. Sledge. Yeah, you gotta watch out for the second part there. Alright, so Jan takes it pretty handily, game one.
Yeah, first game going to Jan. And again, looking like... I mean, again, Jan has experience against this team having fought Ryke. So he has, it's, Ryke isn't on the level of Fame, but the core ideas are there. So you know like how to punish, where to push block, and where to, how to approach. So how much experience does Fame have against big bodies? It's going to be like the more pressing thing here. And how will he open up Jan? So when he can get his cross combo stuff going, maybe that'll make the difference, but oof. The ass wiping is already in full effect. Yes, I didn't get to watch too much of the match, only because I was like tweeting out, but if anyone can like retweet and spread awareness.
Bless.
Please. Please. Okay, he's in there. He's in there.
We did it. We fucking
someone,
did it.
Someone forward his ports, please.
Forward his ports.
I'm gonna go do that next time I come over to his place for casuals.
Oh, he probably doesn't have that setup, doesn't he? Alright, so finally, game two.
Game two. This set would have been over by now, honestly. But, you know, technical issues aside, be it the stream or Jan's internet. Or Ryke's internet. Houston internet taking an L today.
I mean, Comcast is not great, so that's a different issue. Ooh, alright. Already just starting off pretty strong. Jin's on point now, no switch. Ooh, there's a switch. I didn't even know Narukami became a point character. That's scary. No 2B, yep. Ice is gonna hit. He'll get a Hulk confirmed into the corner. That was free damage. It was 8K for nothing. No burst. DP switch, DP again, trying to eat the burst. Oh, the 2C almost hit.
Ooh, he's still not afraid, still took it. Getting some damage in screen space, not bringing Taker in, but...
Has to flick across.
Do a lot of blocking here. Jan blocking with his heart, but... Overheads is Jan's weakness.
There's a lot of people's weakness, honestly. It's hard to react to.
Oof, almost punished. Oh my god, you saving the day! And because the freaking spark bolt bounced him off the wall, he was able to get a confirm off of that. Wow.
Oh, the switch to punish. Narukami putting a lot of work in with his bowl haircut.
Doesn't get any. Come on, man. That's not quite a bowl.
It's close enough.
His bangs grew out a little enough, alright?
Alright, so it's a long bowl. It's a salad bowl.
It's just not a... Oh my god. Oh my god.
Alright, he gets...
It is not a super that's gonna... Well, yeah, use safe for now.
Where
are you jumping? There is literally no escape from Command Grab Fate. Backing it up. Alright, I like that. Interesting idea there.
Alright, there's the resonance.
Uh-oh, there's a hit. Be careful here.
Mix up. Oh, I thought he was going to scoop him again.
Oh, that nice two hit to kill the persona and continue the pressure here. Oh my god, gets to hit.
Yeah,
Jan's going to even up the life totals, but he avoids getting astral. Oh my god.
Hold this mix up.
Nice DP. Very nice DP.
Yeah, the air dash got scouted. Fame gets his turn back.
Okay, escapes the corner, makes that space, which is really nice.
2A.
Jan has no meter here, so he has to be careful.
I mean, he'll get it back.
Chip with the Zio, yep.
Yes, we slowly walk forward.
Okay. One hit from either player can do it. Oh my god! No overheads today, baby. That's the last of his bar. Overhead blocked. And nice DP. Caught Jan trying to jump forward. He recognized Jan's sequence. And, ooh, clutched out a very close game number 2/4.
Game 2 for real. That's what I like to call it.
Cross your fingers.
Yes, please. It's been like 3 hours already.
Okay, we got it. We made it.
We did it. All right. Yeah, momentum is pretty important. Because if that break happened again, I don't know who would have won. Because now I feel like Fame knows what he needs to do. Because the first game was kind of a really bad wash, so... It might have helped Fame that took like 3 or 4 minutes for the next game to start.
Yep. And that's true though, he had a lot of time to think about it and recompose himself, so... Technical issues just work in the loser's favor.
Ooh, 6P,
okay.
Cool.
Making a wall for Wallstein. Oh my god, which side
cross
are you walking?
Up, yeah. It wasn't even a cross up, it was just like the switch.
Yeah.
Oh
my god, careful there.
Yeah, DP hit too high, so he's a lot of attack.
Okay. Making his way out, just not afraid to just up, back, and block.
Ooh, scary.
Okay, nice. Confirms it. Oh no, didn't almost get the right assist. The persona just paused. You saw that,
yeah,
right?
It pauses when you switch. Like, it'll just disappear.
Okay. About to say, just chilled there for a second. That looked weird.
Yeah. Like, he'll come down, but as soon as you switch, like, he disappears. Ooh, Luxon. DP is
almost
safe.
Yep.
Jin putting in all the work, carrying the team.
There's a burst punish,
yeah,
which is fine. Wallstein takes a little bit of damage. Or Tager.
Hey, hold that. Yeah, hold that ice. Switch, yep. Hold that ice some more.
Hit overhead.
Two. Three, nice. Switch.
I like he did the active switch just to avoid the DP from Jan, so good from Jan to just wait it out. Oh, I love it. Punishing
Block
the
punish.
Jump. The jump B with just the low to go under him. Very nice. Fame playing extensively well, but gets tagged for tagging.
He tagged.
Nice DP, yep.
Mix up's coming.
Yeah, the
there
blender, nice tag.
Cheap.
Very, very nice.
I thought he was going to do Hizansen from that high, and then switch, and then make Jan have to block high in the right way.
Yeah. I just like this, jump C right into switch was really nice. That was just so quick on the side flop. So nice. Fame now up 2-1 in winner's finals here. Trying to situate himself real pretty in grand finals as he's making his effort again. I keep bringing it up, but this has been the tournament of champions of Fate's Crossing. There's only two remaining in Fame96 and Shinku Hunter to see who will be the first. Repeat if there is one.
Alright. Yeah, Fame's looking on point. Like he always does. It takes him like a game, maybe like halfway into game two, to get back into his rhythm. So this round start, once again, is pretty important. Both players just take the street. Yeah, it's the same as last time. Ooh, that 4P trade. Still works out in Fame's favor. Take the DP knockdown. Cross up, 6P. Ooh! Might have been trying to switch there afterwards. Gets clipped with 2C. There's the cross combo. Jan's gonna take this damage. Here, it should be like 8K. 8.5. favorable for Jan.
Oh, nice DP. It's so much invulnerability to blow right through that super. Yeah. Makes Fame use up the meter.
Oh, but Jin 6P though.
Putting oh, the right sandwich through. Was perfectly timed. Such good patience from Fame. Up.
Ooh, this immediate burst from Jan.
So Fame was calling out the jump B, but instead empty jump command grab just sucks him right in and gave him the opposite effect. That was a brilliant counterplay from Jan, and now it's down to level 3 Resonance Jin. He has to hit like 10 togas.
He can get 10 togas.
Okay, there's the first throw, knowing he has to go for something like that to open Jan up solo. Nice damage on that.
Yeah, we got those.
8k.
Does AK off throw?
Yeah. Jan doesn't opt to switch out now, with Toga being another option here.
Yeah, he's scared if he switches.
Oh my god, wow.
Toga, yep, he's waiting
nice
for
tag.
An
that's a perfect time. Uh-oh. It did not cross up. Jan was expecting to go their way, and now Taker's building some life back, so that's fine. If Jan can get a hit here, he can bring it back. Oh, that should be so close. Wow. Unfortunately, Fame made the hard uppercut, trying to catch him extending his hands, and now look at his life disappear.
Alright, this is close.
Yeah, it's not enough.
I mean, 12k is not enough.
Yeah.
We sound crazy.
Buttons.
Yeah, he didn't wake up 5a.
Okay.
He did wake up 6a, actually.
There's a punish. Okay, Fame's still in it. Fame has a chance.
That didn't cross the ball.
And he jumped. He super jumped right on top of a Jan who was waiting for it. Oh my god. We're tied up 2-2. Great reaction from Jan to DP there. And just like one of, if not the tallest DP in the game.
I think it's like, I think Rachel's is like the best DP in terms of height.
I think I agree with you. I think that's like as far as high as it goes.
Yeah, I think so.
But Taker's just so tall. And that just flexing his muscles out to destroy everything. That was perfect. So now we're down to our final match of winners finals between Jan and a rookie Fame. Give it up for both these players playing their hearts out right here.
Whew, give it up for this internet working. I'm mad shook anytime it goes back to character select screen. I'm like, no, wait, please. Just give us like a 2 out of 3 retry option. I'll take that.
Got some good old Persona music too. Alright, both, I like that. That's the respect start right there. Alright, sandwich time.
Turn.
Ooh, okay. Burst immediately. Didn't get the right assist, unfortunately. Oh my god.
Yeah,
Jan just throwing that out there, neutral, and then getting clipped. Oh my god. That's a lot of good. Okay, damage, too.
Keeps turning. Set up.
Oh my god. Party time. That was messed up.
Lock down.
His last chance here. Has to be careful. Okay, just raw tags on the wall. This round looking all Fame right here. Holy shit. He has the bar too, it's gonna be so much damage. Snowflake.
Yeah.
Regular grab gets messed up, but ooh. Ooh! Cruel, he was low enough to avoid it. Wow.
Alright, keeping up pressure.
Oh my god, he got the hit! He got the hit! He's bringing it back!
He has a lot of meter.
Sledge assist going so far is nuts!
I like how it's almost even now.
Oh my god, Fame. Are you serious? Tech, he pulled his inner Kai Kisuke. Resemblance and a quick low. And that's it for that. It's Fame with the freaking raging lion out of his ass. Like, block this shit.
That's some real netplay stuff right there, Fame. I don't know how to feel about that.
Your little icon does the job.
Oh, the Twitter one? Yeah. Thank you for using that.